That way, this way. We're doing a race. It's a race. It's race series, whatever. We're doing a, what's it called? That thing, you know. Jesus, man, I'm getting old. I forget stuff already. Richmond! What's it called? Libby Hill After Party? Super boring. Also, it's category enforcement. And I thought I was a Sea Rider. But someone did a TT the other day, and my 20 minutes FTP was 3.21, which means I am just a B rider by the minimum margin possible. This would be fun. The good thing about this course is flat as a pancake. It takes about 45 minutes. Just doing rounds in the flat part of Richmond. Down the hill and up that little cobbled, bendy, curvy, slimy thing to the finish. That's it. And then afterwards, if I care to, I will try and do the standard ride with the Tour of Watopia. Because I have not done that route yet. The new one. It's 36 kilometers. That's gonna take an hour maybe. If not, I will do it tomorrow. The next stage is on Thursday, I think. We will see. If it's a hard race, I won't do the one afterwards. Afterwards. We'll do it tomorrow. Tomorrow. Also, I could not get my Strava to update my health app on my phone. And apparently, Strava has discontinued third party something. Which means if you do Swift, upload it to Strava, it will not show in your health app. Thanks a lot, Strava. Why? Absolutely why? What else would you then use Strava for anything? And oddly enough, the health app doesn't take data from Swift either. So that's weird. He thinks. But at least there shouldn't be any A-Riders hiding here. I did see one sign up, I don't know how they did it. I could not sign up in the ski, there has to be no button. So hopefully this pace won't be like crazy fast. Hippie Hill After Party. That's what it's called. I have no problem sitting with the AB riders on the flat. It's when it goes uphill I have a problem. I did a race actually a week ago in Neokyo, right? And I was stuck with the A and B riders for 4.5 out of 5 laps. I was quite surprised. These two there. But here today I'm just gonna wheel surf at the back. Something. Years ago, I almost had no warm up. Just a small update to Swift. As usual, it takes forever to install. Don't know why. Freaking annoying. Like when the game needs to reboot after trying to boot after it installed the update, it always very, very slow. It takes up to 10 minutes or longer if you don't close it again, then open it again. That's the complaining for today. I will just complain about bad legs and people going too fast. We do the other thing. We can just ride the pace we want. Fair enough. The A's are off. I thought it was like, couldn't see them. A and B are separate and D and C right together apparently. Pick out. Over halfway. I think one more lap and we're going to the finish. And we're over to the finish now. There's no more for the finish. I mean, the Skyway needs to work. That's what you get for sitting at the back. There's just no more for me. Oh, I don't think I'm doing this. This one and after I'm finished. I'm only just B rider. Oh, my legs are finished. I can hardly do this pace. As a B rider, 3.21. Ah, if it was 3.20 or 3.99, I would have been a C rider. But the next time, maybe I can sit there a little longer. And there we go. This guy, definitely an A. He was just sitting at the back all the time. And he was behind. Then just smash past everyone by 8 seconds. What the fuck? Not happy. But here. instead. I just need to roll off. What, for like 15 minutes? Get to an hour. It would have been nice if it was like more flat at the finish. Normally those punchy rides is my thing. But not if you are like absolute bottom of the category. At least I was able to hang on. When I was a real C rider and moved up to B, it took me like 3 months before I could sit with the group to the finish. Now me being just D rider, being able to sit that long, that was kind of nice. But I was just hanging on that last lap. I'm actually riding tomorrow. My knee is feeling really funny. Not a good idea, I didn't try and go too hard on the finish. Still need to be a bit careful. I'm in this small ring, that's why we're so slow. Oh. I need to clean my chain. How does it get dirty inside? Must be from dust. I guess you can still stand back like crazy, even with the category enforcement. That's kind of shitty. I wanna go back to sea. Thanks a lot, Cancelar. And I don't get rid of that result until like a month. There's still nothing wrong in me standing up in sea rides when there's no category enforcement. that ride on Sunday, that long run, that was actually harder than I thought. I was really, really tired yesterday. But it was a good, like, endurance ride, actually. Welcome to the surface. If you wonder if there's no one chatting, I turned it off. But all these fast people pissing along. You're chilling, man. Watery water. The wettest water in the world. My legs are tired even doing this pace. Need to do something easier for a couple of days. No racing. What is 7 minutes? It took us to do that race. I want to do an hour. So it's about 15 minutes of this noodling. 5 more minutes. We're done. Ass. I think the next date of Watopia is the climbing one. Up out the Swift. That's just an hour of climbing. Up, up, up. That'll be fun for my knee. We'll see how it goes. How long was it? That is 3.2. So if I do 7 kilometers, I'm like 40 kilometers for today. That's fine. My weekly goal is 201 kilometers. Might as well take those extra kilometers while on the bike. Minutes to go. Vocal cadence. Where? Behind me? There's no one on that. I don't know. And we're 40 kilometers in. Meow. Right between. And then I stop. Because we're at 15. We go to 0.6. We go to 0.6, we're doing 8. Nope. 7.5. That was it. For today. One with these. Probably, maybe, probably. I'll try that standard ride tomorrow, just easy pace. Then maybe Friday, I'll take that out to Swift. I think. Or maybe I'll do that Thursday, because Friday and the weekend should be nice weather again, and I kind of want to go outside. Because it's more fun when it's good weather. We'll see. The weather service is always a bit pop. Maybe not. But anyway, thanks for watching, and if you're watching, I don't know. Remember to follow the Twitch if you want, the Twitter, when I go live. Could be a live notification. And also, if you missed the race and want to watch it again, for some slow TV, there's the YouTube, and everything is linked from my Twitch channel or from my YouTube channel. Anyway, bye bye, peace out, keep racing, TTN sprinting, no noodling. See you next time.